Hello, welcome to my channel, I'm Skid of Love, and we're back playing Project Zomboid, where we try to survive every day for one more day. We're now playing on build 29, the newly released build on Steam, and it's quite nice. There have been added a lot of new stuff, especially sounds. There are a lot more sounds around the game at the moment, like screams, dogs barking, owls, and stuff like that, stuff that will add more immersion to the game. And as you can see, there are more skills this time for every of the melee skills: blade, blood. There is accuracy, guard, and maintenance. They determine how good you are at killing stuff with blood or blades, blood weapon or blades. Also for firearms, there is a skill determining your aiming and your reloading. They are quite self-explanatory, I guess. There is foraging skill. You can go outside in the woods, right click and select foraging, and you can find monsters, worms, and the other edible stuff that will help you survive. Also, now you can craft your own hammer and axe out of stone, tree branches, and ripped chips, which is very useful if you can't find one, and sometimes it's really difficult to find an axe or a hammer and start creating different fortification. These things will help you survive the early stages of the game when you have nothing on you and you have to find almost everything. Now our character is a bit hungry. Let's take a look at the fridge and see what we can eat. Cake slice, it's fresh. I'm gonna eat this. I'm not gonna waste anything else. I'm not gonna cook. I think I have a bowl of soup on me. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this for later. I have water. I would like to start fortifying further this place, but we are very low on nails, and we can't do anything with the amount of nails we have at the moment. There they are. We only have 10 nails. Yeah, that's not gonna work. So I was thinking about grabbing everything helpful and moving up north. Maybe we can find something, more nails, or a better location. I don't know. Let's just go up there and see what we can do. Okay, now that I have all I need, let's go outside start searching the other houses. I'm gonna close the door. This is a very nice location. I like this house. I hope we will be able to return to it later, but for now we need to start searching other locations in order to find more nails. The nails are essential for our survival. We need to find them and start creating fortifications like walls and rain barrels. Rain barrels are very important for our future survival, because we're gonna need all the water we can get. And this is a clinic. Yeah, well, I'm gonna go in there and check if there are useful stuff. Well, of course there are useful stuff. Let's grab them. Let's drink some water and drink, so we are not thirsty anymore. It's still early in the day. We have plenty of time to look around. Bandages. Yeah, I'm gonna take them. Vitamins. I can't carry much because I have a lot of stuff with me, but I will grab as much as possible. And have this location noted on my mental map. Oh no, you can stay there. I'm not gonna risk an injury now. Oh, lots of stuff here. Okay, very nice. This is a nice location with plenty of useful drugs. We can come back here later. Antidepressants. I think I'm gonna grab one. And a beta blocker. Okay, we are good to go. I would love to grab everything from here, but we can't at the moment, because we are pretty much full on on the bugs. Let's keep heading north. I know there is a large warehouse somewhere there. We can check it for nails and other useful stuff. Well, mostly nails. There aren't so many zombies around in this area. I've searched it before in a previous episode, if you remember. But I haven't a gun up here. I think. Anyway, we're gonna check it and see what can we get. Maybe we are lucky and find an even better bug. Gonna eat a banana. And we are fed. This is good. This will provide us a nice health and strength boost. Okay, let's get out of here. Yeah, I think I've checked all these houses. I'm not gonna mess with them. Ooh, lots of zombies. Damn. This is gonna be fun. I hope we can survive. Let's go for that building over there. And let's try to be sneaky. Yeah, it won't be very fun if these zombies start chasing us. Oh, there are a lot of them. Wow. What are they doing? Get in there, Breda. Open the damn window. Brenda White, who has survived for 8 days already. Close the window, yeah. Have a good feeling about this place. Cooking pot, canned beans, set of paper. No, 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 no. Ice cream, onion, peas. Big hiking bag, yeah, I'm gonna grab this. Gonna rearrange everything and grab this big bag. This is cool, we now have a better bag. We have two big hiking bags and we can carry a lot more stuff. And there is a lighter. Do I have a lighter? No, I don't. This is nice. I haven't searched this area now. I'm sure we'll have taken that lighter. We are in the right way. Let's grab the vitamins and the tomato. Tomato. Okay, let's get out of here. Normal hiking bag. Okay, cool stuff in here. We got, I think, everything there was. Let's check in. Oh, nails. Nice. Oh, this is full, okay. Let's put it there. Let's have all the nails together. See, I knew I was going to find something in this house. Only 5 nails, but they are better than nothing. Oh, 2 zombies there. Let's kill them. Yeah. Ooh. Behave, zombies. One down, one left. Every zombie is dead. And we are fine, no damage at all. I hope there's something awesome. Yes. We've got more nails, a box of paper clips, and there is hammer and saw. We have hammer and saw at the moment. Not gonna take any of these. More nails and fishing line. Cool, why not? This is great. This is really great. We're getting more nails now. Gonna keep searching. Ooh, damn, I want to go that way, but so many zombies. Maybe we'll have to wait. Let's deal with this 3 down there. Okay, I said let's deal with these 3. Ooh, No! God! Stupid zombie! How I didn't see that! And we are scratched, we need to balance this. Okay, only this one is closed, let's deal with it. One down. You are going to die, my friend. Okay, let's get out of here. And bandage it really fast. Where are the bandages we got from the clinic? Yeah, there it is. Bandage, bandage. Okay, I hope we won't be infected because of this this stupidity of not checking behind. Let's go in there. It's getting late. We need to find a location to sleep. Climb through and close the window. Let's check if we can find anything useful. Peanut butter, red wine, nice. It's the first time I'm seeing a red wine. It's probably something new from the new build. A lot more cool stuff added. I really like it. Oh shit, that was close. Let's keep searching. Newspaper. Okay, nothing nasty in here. Seeds, more seeds. No, I'm okay for now. I'm not gonna grab any more seeds. I wanna have. Oh, there you are. But she's outside. I'm gonna open the window and let her come in. Come inside, come inside. There you go. And now I'm gonna close the window and the door. I didn't want her trying to break through the night while I was going to be sleeping. Because, yeah, I'm gonna sleep now here. I don't want to be outside with all that dark. Maybe we can go in the next house and take a look. I don't know. Do we have time? Oh, see, there are others outside trying to get in. Open the door. Yeah, it will be safer to move somewhere else, but not there. Let's go to this small house over here. I think we are gonna spend the night over here in this house. Close the window, let's check around. Can opener. Do I have a can opener? I do. Garbage bag. Yeah, I'm gonna grab these. Gonna need them later for our rain collecting barrel. Butter, grapes, no, I'm not gonna eat anything. What's in here? That's a bed. Pretty terrible spot, but oh well. Okay, I guess let's go ahead and spend the night here. I'm gonna speed up time a bit, so we're closer to midnight. Okay, and sleep. Okay, we have slept in this little house and we are not hungry yet. I'm gonna stop the episode here, guys. Next time we are gonna continue moving towards north in order to reach that large warehouse and maybe find a better place to call home and create it in a fortress. I'm not gonna spend the point on light footed. I'm gonna keep it in case I increase carpentry or something else faster. That's it for today. Thank you very much for joining me and watching the video, and I hope I will see you next time. Bye bye.